Hello and welcome everybody to my absolute favorite single player mod in all of Mountain Blade Warband. This is Gekokujo. This is the age of the country at war, Sengoku Jidai. Feudal Japan. And we are gonna kill some people, and yes, that is music, because I've done so many test videos for this, and I haven't got hit with a copyright strike yet for the music, and I'm so happy. But I've gone ahead and done the opening sequence. Oh, I should probably show you my character. If any of you know who this name is, let me know in the comments and you'll have my ever-dying love. So I did the opening mission, or like the very opening sequence, so now we need to go and collect 5 men. And, get... Oh. Recruit 5 men. And you know what? We're going to take on these looters. I know they outnumber us 2-1, but hell, they're just looters. I don't have the best equipment, but hey, it's okay. And neither do these guys. What the fuck am I stuck on? Really? A bush? I'm stuck on a bush. It's stupid. I love this music. I love this mod. I love everything about this mod. Oh, just fucking a boner right now.
He got a boner.
Oh, man, I've been waiting to do this for so long. Just wanted to wait till I had over 100 viewers. So, you know, that way it wouldn't just be wasted, I guess. But I'm so ready to be a samurai or a Ronin. Yeah, I'm going to be a Ronin. I'm not going to align myself to any one faction. I'm not going to make that mistake again. I'm just going to go around from war to war, do the mercenary thing. I should have bought a bigger... prisoner management. Oh, booger. I'm gonna have to recruit another guy. Of course. But I'm starting up in the Usagi province. So, we're, you know, Usagi Kenshin and his warrior monks. Partly because I don't want to get just absolutely slammed by freaking... you know, people. Goddamn. There's these monks that go around. They're pretty much assholes. So let's take all this stuff. Oh, I didn't even. Alright, we need to head to Shibata.
No, 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 no.
Okay. That scared the piss out of me. Sell these things. Click, 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 click. I know how much you guys love that, so I just need to make sure you hear all the best clickers. Alright, dried seed fish is gonna do good. Tofu is bad. More dried seed fish. And then let's get some white rice. So that's good. Enter the inn. I wish to sell all the prisoner I have with me. Yes.
Hello!
Alright, you can be my friend. But in this one, sadly, I... Oh, can I? No. Gekokujo specific. Disable companion quitting. I fucking hate that so much. Manage auto loot settings. Update. Let's see. Upgrade armor. Two-handed weapon. There are no shields in this. So, that's one thing. Apply to everybody, apply to everybody. So, that's good. But I cannot, through the in-game menu system, change companions' names to subscribers. So, sorry y'all, but this time, I know I could probably do it through the, the file names and all that stuff, but I'd really rather not go mess about with that because I don't want to fuck anything up. And I'm not gonna lie. It's a lot of work. I'm lazy, alright? I'm super dupes lazy. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, you got a gun. Ah, but yes, my plan. My plan for what my type of character is to be. Since I did a two-handed warrior, with my Fires of War campaign, I'm going to do a polearm and firearm. I'm going to do firearms. I'm not going to do a bow. Bow would be good, but no, I'm going to do gun. Why? Because everybody loves Sparkle Stick, right? And if you give the people what they want, they will come. Build it, and they will come. So let's upgrade my intelligence, let's get some more prisoner management, and let's get some more party healing and upgrade our firearms. So hopefully we'll get a firearm out of this. What you doing? Hey, I'm gonna sell you. I'm gonna sell you to my friend seller. Dude, you're getting beat by a guy with a fucking stick. You suck. You're a shitty samurai. You know that? I'm a Ronin with a fucking stick. Beat the shit out you. Alright, capture this Ashigaru. And we're gonna move you up. Bam, done. Let heroes do the upgrading, and then access the items on the ground. Ooh, samurai outfit I want. Straw sandals are better than these ones. Let's see. 18 swing, 19 thrust. Wow, that's terrible. That's just awful. Okay, so now we need to find the kidnapper's manual. Because we're going to find the... Oh, fucking sh... No. Bam, bam, bam. Sell, sell, sell. Let's see. Visit the inn. Because our friend seller is here for now. Yes, we got a deal. Let's me see. Ooh, a Nagamaki. That'd be nice. That would be cool. Well, it's expensive. All these are expensive. 27 speed rating. It's the fastest one. There's 30. I see a big boy. Alright, so how much are bullets? Those are bent. Those are still bent. So I could either get that. 85 speed, fuck you. 77 speed, that's even worse. So I'm gonna get a Nagamaki because that counts as polearm. Because it is. It was used as a polearm. It was not used as a two-handed weapon. I'm gonna save my money. So let's go ahead and let's get down in here. Fuck, I didn't check what time I started recording. Oh well. Everybody loves super long episodes, right? Oh, it's a looter. Oh, I'm so afraid. What will I ever do? Sucker. I got a stick. Alright. It's the best stick. And no, I don't get to pick which ones get the guns, which ones get the bows when you upgrade them. So. Oh, look, he's crouching. That's nice. Alright, here they come. Let's get the infantry about right there. Let's get the archers about right there. Oi! Shit. If they kill one of my skirmishers, I'm gonna be mad. I did tell my infantry to charge, yes? Okay. Punk? Nice. Alright, we did it. Capture. Done. Now let your heroes perform the upgrades. Absolutely nothing. And done. Oh, look, another one. How about you just go away? Just go away, I don't want to deal with you. Thank you. Alright, let's attack the hideout. I had planned on skipping this, but then I was like, you know what, maybe, nah. Alright, so let's have you guys hold right there, I'm so excited! Oh, so I got a story to tell you all. So I was playing Full Invasion 2 a couple of days ago. And I went into, I think it was the full invasion European official server. And man, that them was some spicy, salty people. But the point of the story that I'm just gonna skip to. This one guy was just going on and on and on and on and on about how weeboos suck. Weeboos suck. Anime is for faggots. Da 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 da. And you know, I'm just in there and I'm like, okay, whatever, just spout your bullshit. I just muted him. I just muted him because I could. I was an admin in that server and I could have the luxury of just saying, shut the fuck up and I don't have to deal with you. So I did that and then I left because they pulled guns and I really, 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 really didn't want to play fucking guns. So then I go in the How You server and it was just me. And then somebody else joined and then, you know, he was not doing good, so he quit. And then the guy who was saying weeboo suck, weeboo blah 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 joined the server. And he was like, oh, you're admin in this. I guess I shouldn't say anything about anime sucking. And I was like, you know what? You go ahead and be a spiteful little hateful person that you want to be. Because, you know, whatever. Why judge what people like to watch? I mean, it doesn't make sense to me, you know? It just doesn't. I mean, if somebody, you know, says they religiously watch Hell's Kitchen or something, I'm like, cool, okay. It's a show. It's whatever you get entertainment out of. I don't get it. Why is it so much easier to hate than it is to love? And here I am preaching like a fucking hippie. I had to bring the rage back. I can't get too soft on you guys, or else you might sense weakness. And then you'll chew me up and spit me out alive. You go down! Stick. Stick for the win. Stick for the win. Oh, hello! Oh, you're no brother. You're just an eco-eeky monk. I get things first. Hey. 27 speed. Rillado. Ooh, I do get heavy bullets. Oh, and a balanced Naginata. Nice! 83 speed, though. That's terrible. That's fucking awful. Alright, so I'll take the one for 20. So that was 14. Oh, I guess that's the best I'm gonna get. Fair enough. Alright, 15 and 20. I'm okay with that. I guess I should just start taking stuff at this point. More bullets. I will give that to, I don't remember his name. Whoever the samurai is in my party. I will give that to him. Alright, fuck the stones. Fuck the sandals. Take these things. I will take. I'll take. Okay, and leave the items. Let's upgrade. Oh, no, 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 sorry. Wrong button. You can have that. You can have that. Where are those light boots? You can have that. I don't know why you took that. Don't ever take stupid shit. Don't ever! Before you look like a respectable samurai, now you look like a fucking Ashigaru. You caught me. But I got a gun. I got a gun in my pajama pants. That's how I do, man. That's how I be do. Get my gun and I get my pajama pants. Alright, let's do it. I'm one badass Ashigaru right now. With my red boots and my green fucking, just, I love these pants. Just the best. We have more men than they do, don't we? Come on, where you at, big boys? Where you at? There you are. Huh. No way. Not gonna happen. And smack. And... ah! There we go. Maybe I can reload. The models for these Teppo are actually very nice. I mean, just look at that. That's nice. Oh, we win? Ah! Okay. Okay, nothing for me. I don't want to run into the 11 pleasers. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Start selling all the things. 83 speed is just awful. For 43 cutting damage? Hell no. I mean, I'll keep it for now, but 13 strength? That's gonna be a long time. Click, click, click. Click. Click, click. Oh. I take. I sell. I sell. I lied. I'm not gonna keep it. Oh. Punk butt doesn't have no goddamn money. Let's see. 12 strength. Yeah, so I'd be better off buying one of these, but damn, that's expensive. Okay, can I have better boots? That's all I want. I just want some better boots. No, alright. Alright, you have some explaining to do. Click, 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 click. Pretty much what he's saying is that he fights for the new Buddha, the Ikoiki, whatever Buddha, and now I gotta help him overthrow the town. That was the gist of that. But I mean, you guys gotta understand, I've played the shit out of this mod. Alright. Like, just the shit out of this mod. So I've seen that so many times. Ooh, got him. I mean, I didn't kill him, but still, I got him. Don't worry, I will save you. Come on, guys. You can't get to him. Oh, hey, they got warrior monks. Nice. Got him. I'm good with spear. Okay. And that is the last we will ever see of him. So what the plan is, like I said, we'll be a Ronin, we'll go around, we'll fight in everybody's wars, we're gonna do the Guildmaster thing, but I do plan on taking over Sato and then going up to, I cannot for the life of me remember what the name of this island is. But we're gonna take over these villages. Oh, not those. We're gonna take over these ones. I think it's Izu. I'm pretty sure it's Izu. Or it starts with an S. It's one of the two. It's probably the one with the S. I don't know. Can't remember. But that is the plan. So let's go ahead and meet the Guildmaster. Oh no, it's dark time. So we're gonna camp here. Wait for some time. Just for a little bit. Alright, it is dawn. There we go. And let's meet the Guildmaster. Start doing things for him. I wish to establish myself. I need to do jobs for them first, so I will pay 80 mon if you hunt down those troublesome bandits. It is dangerous for- oh, okay, bandit hunting. And we get money. Come here. Come here. Okay, so they do outnumber us just by a little bit. By a little bit, I mean like that half, 2-1. Don't worry. Don't worry. We'll be fine. Keep moving you guys up. Man, that was a terrible shot. Bam! Headshot, bitches! Did I level up? No, okay. I thought I leveled up, and then it was like, oh no, I need to level up again. That's how I'd be doing it. Oh, okay. Come on, we got two gunners. You guys are terrible. Can't wait. Come here. Leave my skirmishers alone. Leave them alone, you boogers. Alright, I need to reload. That's gonna hurt. Seriously, dude? You got taken the fuck out? My guy with a butcher's cleaver. They're not even the two-handed butcher's cleavers from fucking, you know, Full Invasion 2. That's just pathetic. Alright. We got this one. Oh, fuck, I actually hit him! I didn't think that would work. Oh, man. Alright. Let's get some athletics going. I'm a little slow. I don't like being slow. Man, that was great. I didn't actually think I would fucking hit him. That was awesome. Wow. Alright. Got wounded. That's not good. Train skirmisher, because that's how I like it. I will just take all the things. Yeah, the loot's not the best in this one. Not gonna lie. Not till you hit those monk rebels. But let's level you up, big boy. Let me see your skills. Let's upgrade your intelligence, and then let's keep you. You're fine with inventory management. You're really good at looting. Athletics is fine. Let's upgrade your trainer, please. Wow. Look at them skills, though. Look at them skills. I'm gonna get you a bow. Okay, never mind. Whew. Back here real quick. 66, that's a magical number. Okay, so we got 2,000. That's pretty good. That's 27, I think that's slow, Jesus. I need better, ooh. Oh, God damn it. Come on, dude.
Come on!
Hired warrior? Nah, you guys are too expensive. Let's go to the arena real quick. Alright, let's do this, and I'll probably call this. Oh, shit. I think I got the long Yuri. But yeah, this is the arena, and this is how I learned how to block. This right here. Bam. I mean, if you want to get good at Full Invasion 2, and doing these kind of things helps you, because, I mean, everybody learns differently, but this is definitely how I learned how to fake out bots, how to block, you know, just that stuff. That and playing with the hardcore German players on the European servers. Back when, way before Amber came out. Just played with them for, God, I don't know, a year. Got good. We played in a friendly fire server, so I mean, you had to watch your swing, so I got timing down, I got all that down. So. That's definitely how I did it. You're not gonna block. Get out of here. There we go. Yeah, I mean, it's this simple. You poke and then you hit him on the head. Every time. If I had Power Strike 5, I'd probably knock these guys out in one hit. Damn close. Ooh, fuckers. Yeah. What do you want, Rose? I'm doing stuffing right now. Stuffing. Stuff and things. Something. Stuff and something is what I just missed. No, you just want to go outside and run in the fucking mud, and then I gotta clean up the goddamn kitchen, because you're just fucking dragging a buttload of mud, you stupid dog. Oh, I'm fucked. Took too long to kill him. Not good. No idea what's going on, just swinging. Woo! Woohoo! Yeah, I win, motherfuckers! Woo! Yeah! Okay. Nagasaki.
Nagasaki!
That's pretty close. So that is going to do it for this first episode of Gekokujo. Hooray! I don't know if it's longer or shorter than what I plan on, which is 30 minutes, but so excited to be doing this mod, and I plan on conquering the world with this one, starting my own faction after I'm done being a Ronin, so who knows how long this campaign is going to go. Certainly a lot longer than Bill Imperia, I can tell you that much. So, here we go, everybody. Here's the start of something great. I'll see y'all next time.